Hello guys, welcome to Amber Health Beauty Tips. Today I am going to share with you face pack by using fresh pumpkin. You all know guys, pumpkin is good source of vitamin C, which is powerful antioxidant and also contains beta carotene, which helps to reserve UV damage and improve skin texture. It helps to promote and production of collagen, thus improving your skin tone and elasticity. For that, here I am taken one piece of pumpkin. I am going to peel this thing and I will boil this pumpkin. Then I will tell you guys what we have to do next. I will boil this pumpkin and I will make a paste of it, and then I will tell you what the next ingredients we have to add in it. See guys, as I have told you, I had boiled the pumpkin and I had made the paste also. Now I am going to take 1 teaspoon of pumpkin paste. You can save this in refrigerator for minimum 7 days. It will be good. Here I am taking only 1 teaspoon of pumpkin paste. My next ingredient is gram flour. Here I am going to take same 1 teaspoon of gram flour. You all know guys, gram flour is having zinc, which can fight with the infections. It removes the tan, it removes the dead skin also. Here I am taking 1 teaspoon. It removes the fine lines. It exfoliates the dead skin. It removes the fine facial hair also. It gives instant glowing. So here I am taking 1 teaspoon of gram flour, which is besan. Now my next ingredient is honey. Here I am using Dabur honey. You can use any of the honey. You all know guys, honey is good for skin, which will open the skin pores and cleanses and remove the blackheads also. Here I am taking 1/2 teaspoon of honey. It is good. It fights with the acne. It removes oil, dirt, everything. And it tightens our skin also. It works as a good moisturizer. So at last I am going to add here milk cream. Here I am having fresh milk cream. You can see. Here I am taking 1 teaspoon of milk cream. Milk cream makes our skin softer and it prevents premature aging also. It hydrates our skin. It treats skin irritation also. It makes skin lighter. I'm going to mix these things all together. See guys, our pack is ready. You have to apply this pack on your face, hands and feet, on your neck also, and leave it for minimum 20 minutes and then wash it off with normal water. And you can see the result by yourself and let me know how is this pack, so that and share among your friends and family members so that they also can get the benefit from this. Kindly use the natural ingredients, try to avoid chemical items. Thank you guys, thank you for watching. Bye bye.